Hello and welcome to today's video presentation on installing the VirtualBox Guest Editions into an Oracle Linux 8 virtual machine. This video will focus on installing the Guest Editions from VirtualBox 6.1, the latest version at the time of this recording, into an Oracle Linux 8 VM. So let's get started. The VirtualBox Guest Editions per design get installed inside a virtual machine after installing the guest operating system. They consist of device drivers and system applications that optimize the guest operating system for better performance and usability. The Oracle VM VirtualBox Guest Editions provide installers for all supported guest operating systems on a single CD-ROM image called vboxguesteditions.iso. The location of this image file is in the installation directory of Oracle VM VirtualBox. To install the guest editions for a particular VM, you mount this ISO file in your VM as a virtual CD-ROM and then run the specific installer. The guest editions offer the following features: mouse pointer integration, shared folders, better video with accelerated 2D and 3D graphics support, VM window resizing in Windows, Linux, and Oracle Solaris guests, time synchronization, and shared clipboard. Additional details on these features and others are available in the VirtualBox documentation. This demo uses a pre-installed Oracle Linux 8 physical system with VirtualBox 6.1 and a VM named OL8-test-VBox. If using VirtualBox installed on a compute instance of Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, there will be differences in the desktop environment navigation steps depending on whether you're using Oracle Linux 7 or Oracle Linux 8. First, open the VirtualBox graphical interface by clicking Activities in the upper left corner of the screen. Next, use the search text field to find and open the VirtualBox application by starting to type its name. Click the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon. Once the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager opens, start the OL8-test-VBox VM. After the VM boots, log into the VM. From the VM Running Dialog window menu, select Devices, then insert Guest Editions CD image. The GNOME desktop will display a message dialog about the VirtualBox Guest Editions GA media containing software intended to run automatically. Click Cancel. Next, click the activities in the upper left corner of the screen. Then click the terminal icon from the dock on the left side. In the terminal, find the GA media by typing the command mount. The GA media automatically mounted at /run/media/oracle/vbox_gas_6.1.10. Change to that directory by typing cd/run/media/oracle/vbox_gas_6.1.10. Get a listing of the files by typing ls -l. The previous message dialog displayed when the GA media mounted would automatically run the command autorun.sh if accepted. Before installing the guest editions, ensure the following packages exist in your Linux guest VM to ensure a successful run. Type sudo space dnf space install space kernel -uek -$$\ign openpren uname space -r close paren space gcc space binutils space automake space make space perl space bzip2 space elf utils -libelf -devel uname space -r will ensure that the matching development packages for the currently active UEK kernel get installed. If you have recently performed a DNF upgrade without rebooting, reboot the system before executing this step, so the active kernel is the latest installed. If prompted for the user's password due to using sudo, enter it. DNF will resolve any dependencies and prompt for confirmation to continue. Accept the packages to install by typing Y and hitting Enter. DNF might prompt to accept new GPG keys. Accept the importing of these keys by typing Y and hitting Enter. The requested packages will install. Once complete, type sudo space /vboxlinuxeditions.run to install the guest editions. If prompted again for the user's password due to using sudo, enter it. The guest editions will install and build several kernel modules. After the install completes, verify the kernel modules exist by typing lsmod space pipe space grep space dash I space vbox. Now reboot the VM by typing sudo space systemctl space reboot. When the VM reboots, all the features offered by the guest editions are available. Enable these features through VBox Manage from the host command line or through the Oracle VM VirtualBox graphical interface. That completes this demo on installing the VirtualBox guest editions in the Oracle Linux 8 virtual machine. More details are available in the VirtualBox documentation. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy using VirtualBox on Oracle Linux 8. Please check our additional information on Oracle Linux 8 in the Oracle Linux 8 documentation or Oracle Linux Learning Library.